going on, people? It's your boy Musta with a skinny body. As you can see, another episode of Bullying Out. Today at Arsenal Fan TV, 5-year anniversary. They've achieved a lot of great stuff. Let's go chat to some of the pioneers of Arsenal Fan TV. Yes, I'm with the man, Kelechi. How are you, Kelechi?
I'm alright, how are you?
I'm alright, man. Listen, man, big loss. I'm a big Arsenal fan, big loss on a Sunday, man. So how do you feel about it, though? Like, how's it going, man? You recovered?
Yeah, you have to recover.
Yeah.
The points are any £100,000 and above. I have to go and hustle my own money. So I have my 9-to-5. So yeah. I have to recover and focus on my job. If not, my players won't sack me. So yeah, I've recovered, yes.
Obviously, listen, I'm going to be honest with you, I haven't recovered, I'm still upset, you know.
I mean, in as much as yes, it's painful and it's deep, but we still need to recover and support the boys. You can't be crying and crying. If you're crying, you can't support anybody.
It's true.
So you just have to recover and support the boys.
Today, if you were to have any three players from the Invincible season, who would you have in your team in today's squad?
I just straightened the spine, innit? Yeah? Henry, Vieira, and
Colatore, keeping it African,
yeah,
huh? So, as you can see, at the Arsenal Fan TV 5 years anniversary, lot of things going on, man. You got the FIFA over there. I might smack a few people. I don't know. You know what I mean? I might call out troops on that because it talks a lot. But we see it. And how long have you been actually going to the stadium and actually supporting Arsenal?
1972.
It's
a long time.
Bro, very long time, man. Big question now.
Yeah.
If you could have three players from the Invincibles, who would they be into today's team?
In today's team? Yeah. I'd have a lot of them in.
But you can only have three.
I can have three.
Yeah.
Sol Campbell for the defence. I'd have Patrick Vieira and Dennis Bergkamp.
Whoa! You missed Thierry!
Well, I can only pick three, can't I?
You know what? Kelechi actually went for Colatore instead of Sol Campbell. Have a guess why? Because he's African.
Well, I can't have that.
Have a guess which one I'll pick. You got Wenger in, Wenger out.
Welcome to Arsenal Fan TV's 5th anniversary party. Welcome to everybody. Robbie out. Welcome also to everybody who's watching it live on YouTube as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Ian Wright!
The legend himself. Right.
Let's get awards in them thing there, you get me?
Listen, I'm here with the man himself. Truth. How are you feeling today, man? How's it?
Mad. This is crazy shit, blood. I'm just a normal guy, like. Normal fan. Go to games, give my opinion. But, like, what it's turned into, blood, is just 5 years of Arsenal Fan TV. Nearly 700,000 subscribers. Big up everyone that come today, you get me? But if it weren't for the people, then this wouldn't be happening, you get me? If it weren't for Robbie and Tal, blood. None of this would happen, fam. Robbie, Tao and the people. It's them three components, man. Without them three components, Troops only been on in the hood, fam. You understand? Real shit.
Yeah.
Man wouldn't know me like the way it is, blood, global and them thing there.
Obviously, I asked Claude and I asked Kelechi.
Yeah.
Three players from the Invincibles and you can have them in your team today. Who would it be?
Campbell, Vieira, Henry.
There you
simple
have it.
As.
But you know Kelechi?
When
he went for Colatore.
Yeah, African, isn't it? Man, have to stay loyal, you get me?
Claude went for Bergkamp instead of Henry.
Bergkamp?
Yeah.
We got Ozil, blood. We don't need a creator. We need a goal scorer. Wenger out, blood.
That's it. Wenger out.
Wenger out, fam.
Carlo Ancelotti in, maybe. You never know.
Look, the famous rant, Man City 2-1.
Sulan.
Wait, right now it's timeline. Biggest show covering music and the culture right now with my brother Puddy
Sarah
and Quay, but she's not in the building right now, it's just us two representing. You know how it goes.
Obviously, their link will be down in the description below, so you guys make sure you check that out. Obviously, they're big football fans as well. Obviously, you've got a United fan, Chelsea fan, and I don't know what a Tottenham fan
is. I don't understand how.
How a Tottenham fan going to the building, but anyway, that's something Robbie's got to do with.
Let me ask him something.
What colour's North London?
Red.
Red, man.
No, it's white. I can't lie, it's white.
How's it white?
There with me, I've got Sophie. Say hi to yourself.
Hi, hello.
So,
hello.
Right now, I'm going to be quizzing Sophie how well she knows Chelsea. So, let's go. Which player scored the first Chelsea goal in the Champions League competition? Chris Sutton, Gustavo Poyet, Celestine Babayaro, or Gianfranco Zola?
I don't know this one, but it's very, I feel under pressure here. I don't know, I would have gone with Poyet or Zola because I don't know what the other two are. Mm.
Who are we going for?
Back in the day, first ever.
First ever Champions League.
Yeah. One, babes. Do I have to pick one?
We'll have to pick one.
Poyet? Zola? Which
it
one is
it?
It
was in fact Celestine Babayaro.
Yeah, I never would have got that. Well done. Ask me anything else, I'll get the questions right. Actually, head over to Facebook on Goal. I did something over there and I got the Chelsea quiz right. It was guessing which player and you couldn't say in the position anything, so yeah.
5 years.
Yeah. How do you feel about that? Well, it's unbelievable. For me, I'm just a fan, you know what I mean? Like, love touring the team and all that. But when you get people like Ian Wright coming today and put their arms around you and say that they love you and, you know, like, he knows who I am, you can't get better than that as a fan, you know? So, like, I'll always be grateful for Arsenal Fan TV.
So I've been asking the boys all the questions. Now it's your turn. So, Invincibles.
Yep.
You can only pick three players. What three players would you pick from the Invincibles?
Well, from the Invincibles, Patrick Vieira would be my first. Without a doubt, Thierry Henry. And he wasn't probably at the peak of his powers in the Invincible years, but Dennis Bergkamp,
yes.
Yeah, so like, but it's very hard. You've got Robert Perez, you know, it's so hard to go.
As an Arsenal fan, I would have gone with a spine, man. That's what we need.
Sol
right
Campbell, what have you got? Sol Campbell.
There with my light side. How are you, time, man? How's it been?
Yeah, fine, guys. It's been amazing. I'm very, very shocked, very humbled, very flattered, very honoured, very privileged to get an award from Arsenal Fan TV. I can't believe it. I'm still in shock. 5 years has been incredible, and we owe it all to them. It's just been amazing what they've done. They've allowed us to have a voice, and we can't thank them enough. Like Robbie said on stage, we didn't know them before, and they've become friends and our brothers, and we've become like a family. Just can't believe it, really. I'm very, very shocked.
Final question I've asked everyone, sorry.
Go on, so what?
If you can have three players from the Invincible season, who would it be?
Wow!
Three, only three, you
That's
can't.
A very good question. Well, it's got to be, that's amazing. Well, it's got to be, obviously, Thierry, Dennis.
Don't upset me, though.
That Invincible team was incredible.
Don't upset me, man. There's one more you're missing, though.
There is one I'm missing, but it's hard. Because you've got the defense.
This guy's the man in the midfield.
It's a difficult one.
He's the man in the midfield.
Oh, yeah. How can I forget? Of course, Patrick.
Come on. I knew he wasn't going to upset me.
Of course, Patrick.
He wasn't going to upset me.
How can I forget about Patrick? Patrick, I'm sorry. I should have said you first. Of course.
Of course.
There could be others again, but those three would make any team great. And we were very, very lucky to be great then.
Yeah, with the man himself, Robbie. I mean, how is it? Arsenal fans have been 5 years. I mean, tell us about it.
It's been amazing, man. It's been an amazing journey. Fantastic to have so many people turn out tonight. Ian Wright, people like that showing so much love. All the fans that have been on it, what can I say? I'm blown away, man. Brilliant.
Of course, man. Like, obviously, from starting from where you started to now, like, as you can see, it's hosting this massive event for everyone. Like you said, Ian Wright to come down. I mean, how does it feel for him to actually know you?
You know what?
Footballers even know you now.
I remember one time I walked into a room, right, to do an interview with Thierry Henry.
Yeah.
Right? And when I walked in, he goes, "You right, Robbie?" I'm like, "Huh?" I mean, it's amazing, man. It's an amazing journey. I think it shows that, you know what, you don't know sometimes. If you put the work in, you don't know what it can bring, man. And I mean, that's what I say to my kids, that's what I say to my brethren. You don't know, man. You just got to put the work in and try and see where it takes you. And we're still on the journey, man, and I just want to make this thing bigger and bigger.
I've been asking all the boys, Ty, Claude, all of them.
Yeah.
Three players from the Invincible season to have now. Who would you have?
Three
Invincible players. Who would you have?
The first player would 100% would have to be in the team is Vieira. Right, because if we have Vieira in this team, I don't think the man could play like they did at the weekend. I'd have Campbell in the defence.
Yeah. You've gone for the spine.
I've gone for the spine, man. I'm probably Lauren as well in there. You know what I mean? I've gone for the spine, man. Because we're up front, we're right, but the spine, that's the problem.
My respect, right. Man.
Respect, man.
Thank
you.
Been your boy Musa with the Skinny Body. Today, Arsenal Fan TV has been lovely. I mean, the event has been great. Shout out to Robbie and his team. They've done an amazing job with it. And, you know, hopefully they live longer, another 10 years, another 20 years. You get me? So, shout out to Arsenal Fan TV, man. And also, guys, make sure you subscribe to our channel at Baitis TV and also subscribe to Slash Football and keep locked into Balling Out. Pow!